Hi friends, in this video we are discussing about manufacturing lead time in Odoo 13. So first go with manufacturing module. Here in master data we can see bill of materials. We can see one bill of material here that created before, and if you want then we can create a new bill of material, and after that go to manufacturing module. Go to configuration and settings. Here we can see the security lead time. We want to enable the option and set the days here. I am setting it with 2 days, and then just save the settings and go to sales module and just create the quotation with the product of bill of material. Just add the product here and then just set the expiration date. After that, in other info we can set the delivery date also. Just set the delivery date and then save it and confirm the order. After that, go back to manufacturing module. Here we can see the manufacturing order. Here we can see the deadline and planned date as 1/24/2020. We can set it as 22. Then the security lead time we can set is 2 days. So here the deadline is 2 days after, that is 24 January. So this is the main functionality of lead time in manufacturing module.
Get more details and support.